Hey guys, we are going to Scotland. We're currently being chauffeured from La Riviera to Pisa Airport.
Hi, Mom.
Hey, Mom. So come with us. We are going, we've got a 40-minute drive, and then we'll be at the airport for a little while before our flight. Guys, we're here at the airport. Let's go catch a plane. What's up, vlog? Okay. We're in the airport, and if any of y'all have ever gone to the Montgomery Airport, it's very simple. It's quite smooth.
You say quite smelly?
It's quite small.
Oh.
There's a lot of people here. But security didn't take very long. The people are nice here. And, you know, if you know, Atlanta Airport, the people in the
front. I'm sure. I don't like it.
Again. We're waiting for our gate information, so we found a little table to set up some camp at until.
It helps with non-people.
We're going to do a little
and then
get on this plane
check
to go to Bristol. Hello everybody, we are about to go get on our plane. Larsa, hey.
Hopefully, hey.
We're about to go get inside of a carrot. It is bright orange and white. There goes the glasses.
I was ready, for that one.
Let's go to Bristol.
That's what I'm talking about. It's what I'm
I hopped off a plane at LAX with my dream and my cardigan. In case you're wondering, I hate Bristol Airport. So explain to me how when we went through Pisa security, they're not gonna flag me for anything, but then we get here to Bristol and we have to go through security again. They take a bunch of stuff out of my bag and put it right back in my bag and then just take some of my stuff.
I had a good time.
Not a fan of right now. But we're about to get burritos, so it's about to get so much better. We just got off the tram and now we're walking. It's about a 5-minute walk from the tram. It's quite chilly here. It's quite chilly. A bit nippy. Whoa. It's a bit nippy out. Really embracing the English. What's up? We're here at the Edinburgh Castle and the wind is blowing really hard and Zane is mocking me in the background. We did quite a little hike to get up here. We're about to go in the castle and you're going to go with us. The wind is blowing. Hair's not doing too good right now. Okay, well, goodbye. Laura, where are we?
We're in the castle, yes, but the specific like building we're in is where the crown jewels are.
We're here to see the crown jewels.
Yeah.
What do you think?
It's very cool.
It's very cool. Mm-hmm. Would you come back?
I would come back.
It's very pretty. Unfortunately, everything is no photography other than the room that we're standing in right now.
Yeah.
The wind is quite brutal right now. Hello, Eliana. How you doing? Stuck in jail.
I'm very stuck.
She's very stuck in jail right now.
Let's go to lunch, guys.
Okay, y'all, we're at Union of Genius. It's a little soup shop, and it is so good. I got chili, and so we're just thriving right now. Zane, what are you thinking?
Dude, haggis is not bad. That's crazy.
Why are you wearing sunglasses inside?
For the fashion, ask for it.
Because the sun's coming through.
Yeah. You're not facing them.
Hey, what's up, guys? We're at dinner because this looks so good.
Yeah, it does. What is it?
It's a Korean fried chicken burger and fries and like a Chipotle sauce.
Period. Andrea, what'd you get?
I got a pulled pork burger and it's got like the regular bun on it.
Because apparently,
Audrey, what'd you get?
Chicken and fries, don't make fun of me. Don't make fun of me. It's a good deal.
I believe it's called chips, love.
Fine, chips.
Me and Caitlin got Philly cheesesteaks with monkey sauce and french fries, or as they call here, chips. Mm. Good morning, vlog. Today is Wednesday, and we are going to go get brunch. It's about 10 o'clock this morning, and then we're gonna walk around a little bit. It's supposed to rain today, but I think the weather services lied to us because it's pretty nice outside right now. We're gonna go walk around a little bit, and then we have a very fun concert tonight at St. Giles Cathedral that we're gonna go to. It's an opera, so I'm really excited about that because I've never gone to an opera before. Zane, have you ever gone to an opera before?
No, not yet.
Well, we're going to an opera tonight, so stay tuned. We'll... Hey guys, we're here at Strand, and I'm gonna go around the table and tell you what everyone is gonna get. Andrea. What are you getting?
Cortado, carrot cake at the end, and I think chocolate pumpkin.
That sounds amazing. Little brunch option. We know it, that's fine. Money comes back. Audrey, what are you getting?
Chocolate pancakes.
Period.
And a cappuccino.
Period. Yeah. Caitlin, what are you getting?
I'm getting the French toast.
Period. Me too. Eliana, what are you getting?
The hangover cure pancakes.
Period. Uh-oh. Zane, what are you getting?
I'm getting a New York bagel.
Whoa. Adventurous. Laura, what are you getting?
I don't know.
It's a cappuccino. It is bussing.
Is it bussing or just bussing?
It's bussing now. It's bussing. Guys, look at the salad they put on top of my French toast. Hey guys, so we just got done with
press record this time.
French, I just remembered to press the record button. So take two. Brunch was awesome. We're definitely gonna have to do brunch again tomorrow.
Oh, okay.
The weather service definitely did lie to us because it's a pretty day now. It was supposed to rain all day long. But it was good. It was really nice. I got a French toast thing and a cappuccino, and so that was lunch. Hey guys, it's Tucker and Laura.
Hey.
We just we're leaving the Airbnb. Some of our group decided that they're gonna stay in the hotel or the Airbnb and have dinner. The rest of us are gonna go get a fish and chips dinner, and then we're gonna go to an opera at the St. Giles Cathedral.
I'm excited.
Yeah.
I think it'll be fun.
I've never been to an opera before, so I'm very excited to see what that looks like. Okay, well come get some fish and chips with us. Goodbye, love. Laura, how you doing?
I can't breathe.
These stairs
are...
No, but we did go...
There's like three flights of stairs that you can't see, bro.
We're a little out of breath. But it's fine. We're making good time. But yeah, we're just walking.
Oh, there's more up here. I can't do it. But
we're here. I'm getting fish, which I don't like fish, but...
That is a good time.
We're gonna try new things. All right, Laura, how are you feeling?
I'm feeling great. We're about to get fish and chips.
Yeah, we are. Yeah,
I'm excited. I think it'll be good.
Andrea, what are we about to get?
Fish and chips.
Fish and chips.
And milkshakes.
Milkshakes. Zane, what are you about to get?
I forgot, if I'm being honest. Steak pie.
Zane has dementia, got it.
And he
also, our waitress does not want to be here. And she's very mad. I'm like, don't take it out on me. But I didn't make the schedule. I don't know why you're here either.
I can't hear nothing.
I can't hear or understand. And then I asked, like, I'm sorry, what was that? And she was like,
Andre said, I'm sorry, what was that? And she goes,
We just got haggis spring rolls. Everyone else doesn't like it. I like haggis. Fish and chips. We're here for the concert. We just had the best dinner. Zane, how do you rate dinner?
It was 10 out of 10.
Where'd you... Guys, we're here in line.
We are.
We're the youngest people in line right now.
Because we're culture.
We're culture, bro.
We don't just listen to
Lil Wayne. We don't just be at... Because we're at the opera. What are you doing on Wednesday night? Going to the opera.
Guys, what do we think of the opera?
I liked it a lot.
It was very enjoyable.
It was very fun.
It was fancy.
Man, I feel very cultured after doing that. Yeah. Because we got to be there with the locals doing it. We were the youngest people there the whole time.
How many things do we have going through for us?
Three! And the first one is, we are on the right side, and God only ever fights for the right.
Amen.
You really
thank are, you. Thank you for that. Thank you. We're finishing that great evening with a McDonald's on the way home, possibly a McFlurry. With French fries. Good morning, vlog. We're here today at the mall. It's called St. James Quarter here in Edinburgh. It's our last day, and we went to go get coffee this morning. We kind of slept in a little bit, and I went shopping. I found a bunch of stuff for the... Let me just tell you, I found some good stuff in this store called Next. Did I spend money? Yeah. But it was all worth it because I got four things. It kind of broke off so that everyone could go and do their own thing. But we're going to meet up at 12 and then we're going to go and get lunch. So we want to allow everyone time to go shopping. I personally need a little time by myself, which is okay. I need a little alone time. I'm self-aware. I go a little crazy when I'm with people for too long. So I need to go off by myself for a little bit, which is great. But we're going to go get lunch next. And then after that, I think we're going to the Royal Botanic Gardens for pictures. So that'll be a lot of fun. All right. Well, bye. Out of 10. I think I've decided that my favorite coffee flavor is hazelnut because it just feels like a warm little hug. And let me tell you, walking here in Edinburgh, it's freezing. And so, hazelnut coffee for the win. For the win. Lunch, we got a brisket melt thing. Looks delicious. Guys, how are we feeling about the food? First barbecue since we left the States. Well, we're at a barbecue restaurant. Everyone got burgers. I'm the only one that...
I think it's a burger.
I got barbecue. Everyone else got burgers. But how are the burgers, guys?
It's amazing.
This is the best burger place in Scotland is what their sign says, according to them.
I agree.
Guys, we're on the bus. Andrea, how would you describe the bus system here?
Complicated, and the bus itself is very scary because, like, what if we, like, tip just a little bit and we're on the second floor and then we fall and then we all die?
Well, there's a thought there. Yeah, the system here is a little crazy.
This is our second time getting on a bus.
Yeah.
This time was not the correct
one. We got on the wrong one, but it's fine because it was only like $1.50. It's fine, no issue. Whatever. Andre's got her Gucci. We're Gucci.
We're Gucci.
the glass houses were closed. Very sad. That's the whole reason we came here.
Fly.
Andrea, how was that experience?
Stupid. That was most, not fun. I don't like birds that
look,
fly.
Oh, there's a bird above you. It's a chicken. Excuse me, sir. We've been trying to reach you regarding your car's extended warranty. Please come back. Please come back. Please come back.
I'm not sure why, but this area really gives Shrek's swamp.
Donkey! Get out me swamp! I'm getting buried! I'm getting buried! Bye bye, Laura! She's alive!
Good morning, vlog. It's about 5 a.m. and I didn't go to bed last night because we have an early morning flight to catch and I was just nervous and paranoid about the flight situation in Europe, and so I want to get that early. So we got an Airbnb, not an Airbnb, we got an Uber here at the airport at 4 this morning, and we got an Uber here at 4 this morning. And originally I had scheduled for there to be 2, so I booked one and one of the other people on our trip booked one. And so this morning, whenever we were, you know, finishing cleaning up the Airbnb, we went to go look at the Uber status. First off, our Uber driver was early, which is great, except he was 20 minutes early. He was very rude and impatient about leaving. We were there, we had scheduled him for 4 o'clock. And so the second one, we couldn't get logged into the other girl's account. And so no Uber showed up. And so I sent a group on, and then I had to book another Uber. And thankfully, he was very fast in getting there. And we ended up getting there before the original car went. But in the process of locking up the Airbnb, we had to put the keys in the lockbox. And I messed up both of my hands. Locked in the box, closed it both on my right here trying to get it closed, so I have a pretty little wound on my hand right now, but thankfully we were able to get through security fine, and now we're here, praise the Lord. I did have to throw some stuff away, but it's fine, whatever. Let's go back home. Guys, my morning just turned very good. I got a whole row to myself. I got put on the emergency row, but it's just because there was extra space. Things are looking up for today, I'm just telling you. I cannot express to y'all how excited I am to be back in Italy. The longest day ever. But we'll be ending our night with pasta, so all is well. Alright, bye vlog. Oh, see, there's my little band-aid. Alright, well, see you later. Hey guys, it's much later, but I just want to let you know that traveling home, that day was a nightmare, and I never want to do that again. The 4-hour layover in Bristol, which turned into a 5-hour layover, then we got home late. We got back to Monte Catini at 8 o'clock last night. We were supposed to be back at 4. What a time to be alive. We're finally back, guys. We made it. I've never been so excited in my life.